we have a set of five words which all share one sound, the O sound, as in go, show, dough, note, and boat. There are five different spelling patterns to tell our students so they can identify when to make the O sound. We can have a simple letter O, O-W, O-U-G-H, O with the magic E, which turns our vowel into what we knew as long sounds, and the O-A, as in boat. Now, for a non-native learner, perhaps they can handle something like this. They remember that these spelling combinations help to produce the O sound, and they can go about their business looking at the words and memorizing this, knowing that these spelling patterns will produce the sound O. Now that's okay until we get to a situation where we can also have words like to, cow, and also rough. So the student has gone from knowing that these letters put together in these patterns will produce an O sound, and now they're confused by the fact that the same pattern can produce a different vowel sound here, it can produce a different vowel sound here, and a different vowel sound here. Put this all together, and we created a situation which can become very confusing to our non-native learner. However, our international phonemic alphabet takes care of this problem by taking various spelling patterns and simplifying it into this symbol here.